right, you can see is China doll. No big deal. There's lots of antique dolls with China heads. The one on the left is the porcelain doll, and they started $1,000. We're talking big money. Now, if you can see her teeth, look up close now, see if her teeth are there, because there's an extra $1,000. Here's what went on. The little girl had this doll and she loved it. And she pulled it to her breast and love it. But the doll maker decided, I think we should open the mouth and show some teeth. Big deal. That meant that the part they hollowed out is very fragile. So here goes the little girl, love it, love, crunch, crunch, crunch. So there are not very many dolls that you still have the teeth in because they've already been smashed up. So you have a $2,000 doll just because you can see the teeth. Now here's the trick. If by some accident you go to a yard sale and you see a pile of dolls, all hair gone and eyes poked out and all, but if you can see some teeth in there, give them $5 and walk out the door quietly, because you can put hair on, you can do the eyes, you can rebuild the whole thing. If there's teeth, give them the money and walk out.